Hi, I'm John Gildersleeve from Chatham, New Jersey. I'm here at the Veltins Arena in Gelsenkirchen, Germany. I've been staying here for 5 months. I chose to come to Germany because of the high level of play of soccer, and because I've always found the language to be interesting, and I just wanted to give it a try, really. Level of play of soccer is a lot higher, and I thought just being away from home and having to learn a language would be a great experience.
Ja, schön die Veränderung zu sehen, wie er sich gemacht hat, sag mal, wie er sich entwickelt hat. Am Anfang ganz leise, kaum Deutsch sprechend. Das war jetzt schon ganz schön.
Coming to Germany, I've become a lot more independent, and I think that'll be important moving on. When I go to college, I won't have to depend on my parents or anyone else for that matter, and it'll be a lot easier to make the transition. I've been accepted pretty well with my team. I've found a starting position, and yeah, I think I've earned their respect, and it's worked out well.
Vieles drauf, wirklich auch taktisch, läuferisch und so. Der ist richtig stark am Ball, der weiß, was er macht.
Ich war eigentlich überrascht, wo er hier angefangen ist, erste Training, zweite Training, wie gut er taktisch schon ausgebildet ist. Ja, da war ich eigentlich relativ überrascht. So gut taktisch ausgebildet sind unsere Spieler noch nicht gewesen.
Fußballerisch ist er, von der Technik her ist er sehr gut. Vor allen Dingen, er weiß auch, wo er hinlaufen muss, wo er angespielt werden kann. Er weiß die Laufwege, die er gehen muss.
Yeah, I think I make a lot of correct decisions when I play. I'm not always the fastest player on the field or the most technically skilled, but I think I play smart as a team player, and that helps me too. Stay involved with the game and compete. My goal as a soccer player is just to enjoy the game as long as I can and play at the highest level I can. If that takes me to be a professional player one day, that's great.